and we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see.
Now I'm not just thinking, why is he wearing a headset with a microphone on? Well, my camera, it's not actually working anymore. So I'm using a webcam and this. Because the webcam doesn't have a mic. And I'm using a program called Cam Studio. And every now and then I'll look at the screen because it's not actually on top of my screen. It's beside it. I'll just show you. There, see? So, yeah. Anyway, back to the point. cypheron48 has done a let's play on the game Banjo tooie. Now, this was the first let's play I've ever seen. Sorry, I might lose it every now and then, because I'm not the very best talker. Anyway, on with the point. cypheron48, I think he did a really good job, and editing wasn't that big, but it still looked pretty good. Now, I'm currently watching another Let's Play. Let's play Banjo-Kazooie by X Music, but that's beside the point. It's still very good, but people are doing the editing. Bad boy. So, if I were to rank it against them two, cypheron48 would probably be the better one. Now, I'm actually going to split this tribute into a few videos. So, this first one is going to be my top 10 videos. So, if you have a different idea, I suggest say you post this in the comments. So, here are my top 10.
Number 10.
For number 10, I'm going to have to go as part 33, the Inferno, because I'm quite a bit of the fan of the intro music, Rocking Like a Hurricane. And there was a bit of comedy, like there's always fall.
And I fell off. Maybe these shoes were a bad idea.
Number 9!
Now, the video that I picked for this is number 65. And the one that I liked about it is 1 minute and 41 seconds.
Have you gained weight?
Oh! Hey, you purse! Knock it off!
Back to reality.
Run!
Yeah. Number 8.
Run away!
Number 8. Yes, that's right, folks. I picked part 5 for this because we finally start our adventure in this episode. I mean, like in part 1, we were watching cutscenes. Part 2, before the boss, we saw someone eat glass.
What do you think about that, fuckhead?
Yeah, Barry, you got it. Yeah, that's yours.
What do you think about that, head fuck?
I think
in part 3, we met a king, and in part 4, we found out about special eggs. But in part 5, we finally start our adventure in a level called Mayhem Temple. I'm saying this like no one ever knows, and who cares? The other bit that I like about this is 6 minutes and 50 seconds, to 7 minutes and 4 seconds, which is this. Why am I laughing about this?
Whatever.
Anyway, on to number 6. No wait, number 7. Yeah, that's it. The episode that I picked for this one is number 7,143. The reason that I picked this one is that I really like the intro music. Yes, I know it's a bit of a copyright, but screw that, I love the intro music. I like, sing it with me.
Start singing along, please.
This is the boss that does it, and yes, it goes on and on, my friend. Cypheron started fighting it, not knowing what it was. and he'll continue fighting it forever just because this is the boss that
The other thing that I liked about it is that you'll win a bit. I kind of like that, but I like the intro music much more.
Number 6. Man, I should stop sucking on helium.
For part 6, I picked 103, the one where Canary Mary comes involved. Now, I know Cypheron probably hated this episode, but I thought it was quite funny. And I also liked his sponsor, the pause screen.
This episode of Let's Play Banjo Tooie is brought to you by the start screen. When you need a break, just press start.
And it also takes me back to another video.
Do I have what it takes? Come on, end already. Oh, look at this. Yeah, I have to go up.
2 + 3 = 5. The video that I picked for this is part 34, which is a Mumbo Camp video, because I sort of like people wasting time. And anyway, could you imagine what would have happened if this never was shown? There would have only been 7,142 videos. And that means that the entire universe would implode because something was supposed to happen, but it didn't. Fourth place. For number 4, I picked part 1 because this is where we actually start our adventure. And also, if I didn't see this video, I would have never found out about Let's Plays. And I do like kind of watching movies, and cutscenes is the closest thing I could probably ever find to a movie. Anyway, on to Run! For third place, I decided to pick part 46 because we finally start to not hear that annoying tapping noise. I mean, like, we don't hear this anymore. Isn't that annoying? I mean, like, it is a bit quiet, but still, it's a bit annoying. And also, this is where progress gets done a bit more easily. Anyway, time to go to the
Silver!
And the silver goes to part 99! And the reason that this has been awarded is that it is because cypheron48 has finally got 80% on the game. Well, he has enough jigges to go to the final stage, defeat the boss, see that funny cutscene, and then we can all go home and take a sleep and watch the rest of the episodes.
And the winner
is part 100. That's right, everyone. My favorite episode.
Jiggy. Okay, this is how you
part
get behind here. That's awesome.
And why, you may ask?
Guess what?
Well, I like it because of what you just saw.
Score.
An amazing intro. And it's also a giant celebration. 100
episodes.
The
oil drill.
And do you know what happens when you get to 100? The Queen sends you a letter. Scythe, answer me this. Did that happen? I don't think so. Oh yeah, Scythe, by the way.
Reply to this video with your favorite moment of this Let's Play. Just tell me what part number it is.
That's my answer.
2 jiggies, 1 video is +9. Okay, everyone, that's the end of my video. Hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Except the editing bit. Anyway, the next video is going to be about this poster that I did. Maybe about a week. Yeah, that's worth it. Yeah. And, Slice, good job. And, keep making those videos, they're very enjoyable.
And do a panic let's play, it's a really good game.
Slice, everyone, I'll leave you with this song.